Jared, I've Jared here from the Cliffs of Moher, and he's just going to give us a bit of history here on O'Brien's Tower.
Welcome, folks. This is O'Brien's Tower, built in 1835 by Cornelius O'Brien, local landlord and Member of Parliament. As when he was Member of Parliament that Cornelius built the tower, it was a place of entertainment for fellow members of Parliament, business associates, personal friends. Take them in here in a nice summer's day, a summer's evening, watch the sunset. This would be a place that had food and drinks and singing and dancing. Took them upstairs and enjoyed the view.